Inside of their erector station, there are many reports we can generate. The report I'm going to generate now is a pick list report. I select the members. Hit the export button. Open up the file. And you can see how it generated a pick list report. There are other types of reports that we can run from the erector station that include the defining lifts, all lifts, failed lifts, critical lifts, and selected lifts.